me. I'm going to put a little bit more lipstick on. Oh, in fact, did I ever tell you about Uncle Fabe? Remember when I used to work when I was about 19, 20 years old and I worked?
Well, I wasn't around, but yes, I remember you talking about it.
Oh, that's right. And Uncle Fabe used to pick me up to go to work in the morning because he was able to drop me off. So it was just really great.
Uh-huh.
And a lot of times, as you know, I'm always kind of late, you know, whenever I have to go anywhere. And I hadn't put my lipstick on, so I jumped into his car when he picked me up. And I just want to tell you how to put lipstick on in a moving car.
Oh.
Can I demonstrate this?
Yeah, Mom, this is a great fun fact or whatever it is.
Okay.
And, well,
okay,
if you're no, wait, Mom, can I just
help out?
Wait, I know. Mom, this is if you're the passenger or if
yes,
you're driving.
Of course. Absolutely.
Oh.
Absolutely.
Okay. What do you do?
Alrighty, here we go.
Oh.
I've got my mirror and hopefully you'll be able to see what I'm doing. I'm putting my little finger on my chin, and the car is going about 35, 40, 45, 50, no, about 35 miles an hour, and then very slowly.
Mom, I don't understand what you're doing differently.
I've got my little finger on my chin. That gives you the leverage. And that is that the plug for the Nisco leverage? Oh, no.
What? What did you say?
Oh, what do you think?
Oh, it looks fabulous.
Thank you.
Huh.
All right.
That's quite a...
Yeah, I know. You never know what I'm going to do you?
No.